WWE superstar Braun Strowman is expected to return from injury much sooner than many had anticipated, as reported by WrestleZone. Strowman, who had been on quite a roll prior to this setback, suffered an elbow injury a while back that has required surgery. Strowman had been initially penciled in for a Universal title bout against Brock Lesnar in the near future, however, many thought those plans had been shelved due to this injury. Following the initial diagnosis, a lot of people felt that the company would choose to instead put Roman Reigns in that spot, with the big dog set to take part in the Fatal 5-Way at Extreme Rules to determine the number one contender. The report suggests that Strowman is set to return much faster than the initial diagnosis of 6 months. Dave Meltzer was the first person to report that the proposed 6-month figure was a worked number, with many now expecting Strowman to claim his expected match against Brock Lesnar, potentially at SummerSlam. In terms of his return, he could be back as soon as mid-July. Over the next few weeks we'll likely see the build begin towards WWE Great Balls of Fire, with the company set to crown a new number one contender for the Universal Championship at Extreme Rules. There's a good chance that Strowman could return by attacking Lesnar at one of these events, however, it seems more likely that the build to their bout will take place on an episode of Raw.